On October 27, 2018, during Shabbat morning services, a gunman entered the Tree of Life or Lyceum Cock congregation in Pittsburgh and brutally murdered 11 congregants and injured 7 others.
It was the deadliest attack on the Jewish community in the history of the United States.
1 year after the senseless act of violence and anti-Semitism, our heart still hurt in remembrance of the lives lost and the lives changed on that deeply sad day.
On the day after the attack, over 1,000 members of the Upper Fairfield County Jewish community and our friends and neighbors in the interfaith community joined together in solidarity and in mourning.
12 months later, we continue to stand together with each other, with the Jewish community of Pittsburgh, and with our extended Jewish family around the world.
Knowing that whenever we have faced hate, as has happened so many times throughout our history, it is our strength of faith and commitment to community that has kept us moving forward.
On this 1 year anniversary of the Tree of Life or Lyceum Cock shooting,
let us recommit ourselves to fighting all forms of hate and intolerance, not only against the Jewish community,
but also against all of our siblings, regardless of their race, faith, ethnicity, gender identity, sexual orientation, citizenship status, financial status, or physical ability.
And let us stand together against the plague of gun violence that has taken so many lives across our country, from Pittsburgh to Newtown, and sadly, so many other communities.
While fair-minded people have differing views of the best ways to address this issue, let us be of a single mind that no one, whether at school, at a house of worship, at the movies, at a music festival, or anywhere, should have to live in fear.
In memory of the lives tragically lost in Pittsburgh, we encourage you to reach out across the community to build new relationships and understanding.
We encourage you to keep your eyes, ears, and hearts open to those who may be struggling and in need of emotional support.
And we encourage you to learn about and to advocate for ways in which we can build a safer community together.
On this 1 year anniversary of the Tree of Life or Lyceum Cock shooting, let us honor the lives of those lost by finding strength and solidarity in our Jewish community, building bridges of understanding with others, and working together to ensure that such senseless tragedies never happen again.
Zichronam livracha. May their memories be a blessing.